Breaking news, a 12-year-old boy is recovered in the hospital after being shot while standing in an alley talking to a friend. It happened just before 9 near 57th and Michigan in the Washington Park neighborhood. You can see all the evidence markers on the street there. Take a look. Police say someone at the end of that alley shot the boy in the leg. He was rushed to the hospital. Police do not have anyone in custody.